What's up, YouTube? Now here's another video on Cars Radiator Spring Adventures. And sorry if I'm a little angry now, but I mean, it is to be expected. It is the 32nd anniversary of infamous 1985 earthquake, and also happens to be my birthday. And there was a massive earthquake in Mexico City just 2 weeks ago, and we got hit by an earthquake again. So, well, we're gonna pick up with ping where we left off last time, where, well, we completed the one with the tractor, so now we're gonna take care of Lizzie.
Carrera. Oh, este debe de haberse escapado del campo de Frank.
This is the one we took care of before. I improved my time from 1329 to 1328.
Lizzie.
This is the one we're gonna take care of, but we don't have the Legends Ray secret. We're gonna take care of that.
Sede de actividad.
And it's
Curiosidades
this one.
De Radiator Springs.
And it's time bounded, and again, we want to beat the time later, so.
Hola, Lizzie.
Hey, Lizzie, what are you doing?
Yes, viendo cómo se está.
Looking at the paint, drying, and
everything.
Everything's okay. Can I help you?
¿Puedo ayudarte en algo?
Pues.
Well,
estoy buscando cosas alegres para adornar mi nueva sede de carrera.
Racing.
Yeah. I've venido al lugar indicado.
Oh, you've come to the right place.
In
I have a building full of things.
Come por la parte trasera.
Vamos a ver
lo que tenemos por aquí.
Let's see what we have.
Bueno,
okay,
quizá necesite tu ayuda.
Help. I
solo
olvidarme de estas cosas.
Haré lo que pueda.
I'll do what I can.
Antes de pulsar inicio, intenta recordar en qué lugar de la pared de la tienda de Lizzie está colgado todo. Pulsa el botón del ratón para llevar cada objeto a la pared y colocarlo en su lugar original. Algunos de los objetos de Lizzie tienen casi el mismo tamaño y pueden caber en más de un sitio. Así que memoriza el lugar exacto en el que está.
Llevo mucho tiempo coleccionando esto. Desde la ruta 66, nada menos.
Ok. So, once again, time bounded, we want to beat the time later, so we're not in a hurry. And we're gonna take the time to, well, not only am I behind the screen writing in a piece of paper where everything is, I'm also going to talk about what Mexico City does when it comes to earthquakes. Now, there was an earthquake in 1957 where you might remember it because the Independence Angel fell down. And after that, laws were put into place so that in the case of another earthquake, no bad things would happen again. And another earthquake happened in 1985, precisely on the 19th of September, half of downtown Mexico City disappeared, and almost 10,000 people died. That's how bad it was. And in early September 2017, another earthquake hit Mexico City.
Este siempre me encanta.
Stronger than the one that happened in 1985.
Adelante.
But no casualties were reported. I was really proud of the security protocols that the city has taken since 1985. But then again, apparently it was too good to be true that it was going to go without casualties. But then again, nothing lasts forever. Since most earthquakes come from the Pacific coast, what happens usually when an earthquake is coming is we know it with about 30 seconds notice. And an alarm that sounds like this.
Alerta sísmica. Alerta sísmica.
That's the population that an earthquake is coming and that they have to evacuate where they are immediately. That's exactly what happened in early September 2017. Pretty much at midnight. So.
Oh my god! Este siempre me encanta.
And, well,
fíjate en este.
As much as it is a blessing to have that seismic alert,
perfecto.
It detects earthquakes that are coming from the Pacific coast. The one that happened on my birthday came from Puebla, which is exactly in the other side, in the opposite side. And it was really near, so there was pretty much no time for anything to detect, for anyone to detect anything before the earthquake would hit. In fact, the seismic alarm sounded when the earthquake was already here. And what were we supposed to do? As far as I know, which is a few hours ago at about 5 p.m. more or less, 70 people have been killed. And well, that is inevitable. What I'm really ranting about is how there are people who are so stupid that they think it is a fantastic idea to raise the rumors on the internet that there is an even stronger earthquake coming within the next 2 or 3 days. That is just not gonna happen. And even if we did, we wouldn't be able to know it right now. It's unlikely. It's scary. It scared a lot of people. And well, it's all bullshit, you know? It's all bollocks. I mean, it's not gonna happen just because a bunch of people on the internet think that it is a fantastic idea. That it doesn't mean it's going to happen. Now, how I do these things is very simple. The game, I simply write everything that there is in a piece of paper. That saves me a lot of time. That saves me a lot of mental effort.
Este siempre me encanta. Toma ya.
And yeah.
Estupendo.
Fíjate en este.
That's the thing. Social networks are incredible. They're very powerful tools to communicate. And
perfecto.
As much as I love to.
A ver, ¿qué tal algo así?
Put everything in place.
Nivel 4.
Muy bien, vamos allá.
It's just unfair that such a thing can happen. It's simply stupid. Why would anyone want to do that? Is this scaremongering for no reason? Yeah. That is what I'm ranting about. Sorry if I'm a little angry, but how not to be? Once again, if I'm doing nothing on the screen, it's because I'm writing everything in a piece of paper where everything in the screen is, like, all of these has to be written in a piece of paper before I can do anything. Well, it's very well appreciated if some of you can help in any way to the people who are in trouble.
Es lo más de lo más.
Well, of course, an earthquake is something no one expects to experience, no one wants to experience. But then again, ask someone in Chile, they are probably used to it.
A ver, ¿qué tal algo así?
Yeah.
Me gusta cómo queda esto. Nivel 5.
I'm pretty much done ranting about this.
Calentar motores.
Once again, I don't have any problem with memorizing where everything is because I have a pen and a piece of pencil and a piece of paper that I can't show on screen because, well, it's a screen recorder. I know that most of the things that I say basically will sound to you like bollocks, but I really say them from the bottom of my heart. I was pretty scared. Jax. I was pretty near from my... my underwear to no longer be... white. But then again, what else are you going to do?
Este siempre me ha encantado.
And to those of you who have family members in Mexico City, or if you live in Mexico City, leave it in the comments below. What do you think of that earthquake and all of the scaremongering that comes with it? I find it disgusting, but...
Muy bien! Queda fantástico!
Who knows? Maybe someone else will think something different.
Me gusta cómo queda este. A ver... ¿Qué tal algo así? ¿Qué categoría, señores?
11 minutes, 20 seconds.
¡Sí, señor! ¡Nuevo récord!
¡Otro secreto de carreras legendarias! ¡Genial!
Lisi. Another Legends Race Secret.
Para saber cuándo cambiar de marcha, mira el indicador de la parte superior de la pantalla. Eso es. Ahora pulsa el botón del ratón para cambiar a la marcha siguiente. Para ser un auténtico campeón, abre todos los secretos de carreras legendarias.
If you saw my last video, you probably know the drill on this, so...
No, ¡vamos a entrar una carrera!
¡Tranquilo, amigo! ¡Eres todo un
profesional!
¡Has vuelto a ganar! ¡Muy bien!
1361. Good enough.
Sí.
And now it's time to beat the record.
Vamos a echar una carrera.
Last time.
Buen trabajo. Eres todo un profesional. Buen trabajo. Perfecto. Buen trabajo.
And we should get.
Eres todo un campeón en
viernes. That's a good one. And we are going to see what we just had.
Personaliza tu.
Once again, we don't have a way to personalize the car because haven't beaten the time or score in the original games. This is the one that we unlocked. And we're gonna take a photo with Lisi. Feel free to take whatever screenshots you want. You done? Great. And, well, all I have to say now is thank you very much for watching, and hope this earthquake didn't make you poop your pants.
Really?
Movies. Yeah, movie clips.
Sede de car.
Well, yeah, that's the video.